government after government of this country has been trying to influence the governments represented in Geneva to agree to a disarmament convention. Whilst that was on, we ourselves refused to make good the deficiencies, not in our offensive force, but in our defensive force, the things that we want for our own self-protection. We have not renewed anything. We have allowed things to stand still. Why? Because we wanted to give an example to the whole of the world. That example, I am sorry to say, has not been taken. And we have now reached a time when we must make good some of the deficiencies in our defense. So, we have issued our white paper. This is no change of policy. Every government that preceded us had this necessity in the background of its mind. Peace is the first declaration of the white paper. Peace is pursued in the proposals made in its middle part. Peace is the note upon which it ends. All that the government does and all that the nation is wanted to do is to make good its defense. Peace remains the best policy for this government. Peace will remain its policy. Peace is its policy.